Yes. I am humbled by your gracious acceptance. Mara Sav, my sister, your queen, may be gone. But she is with us now, and always. As for you, my friends, my barons, you embraced me when I was cast out. And for that, I gift to you the bounty of the Tangled Shore. Go, unleash upon the fallen chaos.
By your grace, Father.
You would be proud. The Reefborn's love for their queen remains undiminished.
Love is fleeting, but devotion. Now that is forever. Not one of them has ever shown more strength of devotion than you, my dear brother. The Awoken cannot be trusted. You and I know that better than anyone. Together, we can bestow upon our people the fortune they so richly deserve. Extinction.
Tangled Shore, a lawless frontier of outlaws, scavengers, pirates. Murderers like Aldrin and his fallen would fit right in. We need to search the shore. From the fallen camps in Quitter's Well to that ancient Awoken watchtower on the horizon. Leave no stone unturned. Aldrin can't hide from us.
Ikora told us Cade's killers are skulking about the Tangled Shore. It's not much of a lead, but it's all we've got. Let's get to searching. Aldrin and his gang of fallen can't hide from us.
Thank you.
ether, and uncorrupted. It's unusual for Fallen to leave this valuable resource unguarded. Something's not right here. Gotta be a way forward if we keep looking. This tag has a message encrypted in the paint. Territory of the Spider. Unless Aldrin has a creepy new nickname, we should keep moving. These bodies don't appear to carry the corruption, but they clearly had a run-in with someone who did. I've marked a suspicious energy signature on your display. Might be worth checking out.
Huh. Well, that's gotta be something. This is some kind of smuggler's tunnel. Those were the creatures we fought in the Prison of Elders. They're spreading. There, on the ridge.
Perhaps you will give my children a better fight than your friend Kate. Death is your
They're sucking the ether out of this servitor, corrupting it. Someone's hacking our comms.
You're late. Here I was thinking I'd be hunting Aldrin alone.
Pet revenge.
We need to talk. Face to face. I'm on my way to see an old acquaintance. Word is, he wants Aldrin and his barons dead as much as we do. Problem is, the feeling is mutual. So my acquaintance is laying low in a hidden bunker. If we want him to open the door, we can't leave any witnesses. Clear the area. I'm sending you some backup. Please, don't shoot the backup.
Our backup are fallen.
Oh, did I forget to mention that?
But why are Fallen fighting against other Fallen?
The Scorn aren't Fallen. Not anymore.
Thank you.
Baron's leader, the Fanatic, has the power to resurrect dead Fallen as frenzied, bloodthirsty puppets, and he believes Aldrin gave him that power.
Aldrin and the Barons murder Cade, and then come here. What's so special about the Tangled Shore?
That's not my secret to tell, Guardian. It's the reefs. I'll say this. Aldrin sent the Barons here for a reason. I just need to confirm my suspicions.
Out here, Petra.
Great. Now get over here. Shine your shoes, Guardian. You're about to meet the Spider.
Ah. Well, if it isn't Petra Venge, the worst jailer in the solar system. What brings you to my home away from home? Away from home. On the run, are we?
I heard you lost the shore.
Gah! You lost my shore.
Thought you might want some help getting it back.
A guardian? And where, oh where, pray tell, is its ghost?
Never mind the ghost. There were two guardians at the Prison of Elders when it fell. Cade Six, and this one. The three of us want the same thing, Spider. Aldrin and his barons. Dead.
Oh, what is your... Oh, oh, oh. I see. Despite our clear, mutually aligned interests, I'm sorry. But I can't help but feel like it is I who will come up short. It's true. I know where Aldrin and his barren scheme. You go scratch your itch. Then we can just say, you owe me. Then we have a deal.
Deal.
And I thought being cooped up on Amethyst.
Bring me Arha. I have a task for him.
I can help you.
Greetings, my slippery friend. Stop. I think you'll find our friendship agreeable. One more thing before I give you the location of the Baron's soiree. The Prison of Elders continues to leak like a sieve. Someone should clean up that mess before traipsing off for murder and mayhem. What do you say, friend? Quid pro quo before you go?
I'm sorry about Cade. He didn't deserve to... And my people are in ruins. Those who knelt to Aldrin he slaughtered. The rest have scattered. But it's not too late for revenge. Here. This bow is for you. Straight from the Vestian Armory. Let's go set things right. Queen's blessing on your hunt. What are you looking at? You blame me for Cade's death? Yeah, me too. Cade came to me about the Scorn Barons. Wanted me to join a team he called Cade's Six. I know. I'm still not sure if he was joking about that name or not. Glad to see you safe. Queen's blessing on your hunt.
I'm eager to continue our friendship. Good choice, my friend.
Thank you. Oops.
Thank you.
Heads up, a Cabal containment cell's about to touch down in this sector.
Don't get too distracted by the new setup, Guardian.
Yes.
Fantastic things. I tend to believe him. All goods for trade. Take a look.
Checking, Guardian.
Fenchurch, there's a lot of fantastic things. I tend to believe him. Looking for something in particular? It's easy math, Guardian. You got the silver, Eververse has the goods. Anything you want?
How can I help? Ready? and waiting. 2 hours to the wall. 2 hours back.
Need some new moves, Guardian? Maybe a new look?
Down to city for dead orbit. 3 hours up again. Not enough time. Hi again.
Looking for something in particular?
Checking for messages.
Clean up dust, reorganize my inventory. It's not home yet. But it will be.
Please, Guardian, it's busy.
Don't get too distracted by the new setup,
Guardian. BLNR and DGS-6 are down. Hi again, Guardian. Too heavy, too heavy.
No hurry, Guardian. We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next. Take as long as you like. I can wait.